When I was hospitalized at just 5 years old, I remember my parents being really scared, and I had never seen my dad scared before.
I was a very shy young girl. I wouldn't make eye contact with strangers, I wouldn't accept compliments, but I was a dancer. And I got a postcard in the mail, and I said, "Mom and Dad, I want to do this." And we're a Nebraska born and raised family. No clue what this was about. They said, "Oh, sure, whatever." And then I brought it up again and we did it. And the rest is kind of history. Here I am today as Miss USA. My dad came home from a work trip and I had bruises all over my body. And he said, my mom said, "Look, what's going on here?" And he said, "You haven't taken her to the doctor yet." So I went to my pediatrician. My parents brought me and they said, "You need to go to Children's immediately. These bruises are signs of leukemia," which is true. And I went and thankful that I did not have leukemia, but just with those words being thrown around, that's really scary for me, for my parents, because I feed off that energy at 5 years old, and you can just sense that. I had ITP, it's idiopathic thrombocytopenic purpura, it's very long, and thankfully it was an acute diagnosis, so I was only in the hospital for a short time, and I received my treatment, and then I was fine. But I remember that being really scary and tough on my parents, and so part of my job as a child life specialist is to alleviate those stressors for the parents. All I get, all I'll be.